undercover ninja, soon to be black belt, 20-year-old business owner, and most recently, a YouTube star.
I know it's so common these days. This is just the thing now. That's what everybody wants to do.
All right, let's just call Gabriella Posas what she is, a badass.
It's fun to surprise people, I guess.
She action is how she's known online. With the help of her dad, who you'd also call a ninja, they shoot these videos.
You're never gonna know how you're gonna react until that happens.
Showing scenarios like getting a knife pulled on you or a gun, and what to do during a home invasion.
Men are always gonna be stronger than women in most cases. That's just it. You know, I've been in martial arts my whole life, so it's, you know, oh, I can, you know, do this and I can do that. It doesn't matter. You know, if a big grown man tries to grab me, you know, the best thing that I can do is just try to get out without getting hurt as much as I can.
With a few lessons here at her gym, she says any woman can be prepared before something happens.
Hopefully that never happens, but it's always good to walk around with confidence knowing that if that situation happened, that, you know, hopefully you can at least get away.
No, you probably won't be the next Posas, but you don't have to be a black belt to know how to protect yourself.